What's up, everybody? Jordan here, Revolve Gaming. We're gonna keep moving through the catacombs there. See if we can't find a few things and get to the boss. Last time we found a secret hidden bonfire. Okay. Watch out for those. Get you every time. Alright. Was one thing I wanted to check out before I traverse through there. See if I can find it here. That's not it. Okay. Down this way. Look, there is a little okay. I'm gonna try and roll onto there. No, crap, and we died. Tricky little ledge, but we'll get it. Okay. Get into this area and fight him in here. They're pretty dumb though, they do fall off the edge quite easy. Okay. No! Man, those guys got me good there. Okay. That works. this ledge, grab this green titanite shard. Now can we jump out even further? Okay, so if we just kind of do that. Okay. Pirate skelly. Apparently he doesn't want us down here, but that's okay. Okay. Probably don't want to go down here right now. Oh. Don't go right. Bonfire right behind us the whole time. So we're gonna light this bonfire and don't rest at it because we want to use Homeward Bound. We don't want to go down here. We want to talk to this guy. Back out. Got our souls back. We can purchase a few things from this dude. We have 8 of them. Let's buy 2. That's about all he has. So. Bad, but 20. 28. Could power this guy up pretty good, but we're already at like 308 or 286 for the other, so I don't think we can get there with that. Homeward bone out of here. Dude'll be there now. Gonna be up here. He wasn't here last time, but we'll see. Nope. There's supposed to be a guy here, but I guess not. Okay. Let's go into the white light and traverse the son of a. Apparently in here. Came out. Guys out. Okay. Who else is shooting at me now? Let's not worry about them. This guy's actually pretty easy. He's tougher than he is, so. It came out super quick. Dark Moon Seance Ring. Let's see what this does. Additional attunement slots. Okay. this way. Skull lantern, what's that? Let's see what we just picked up. I should be using that one. Oh, okay. And it's a shield. Okay. Okay, it just tells us to go up. Okay, so that's where it came from. Let's go up. And where does this lead us? Miracle trample walk peace. Okay. All down here, I'm assuming. Back at the beginning, I think. What was that? Okay. Mm. isn't really worth the time, so let's find where we gotta go next. Already went over there. We already went all the way over there. Fall back down here? Let's get one of them. Titanite chunk. Guessing I gotta fall down here. I don't know. Fall down there. Let's try it. Down this way, so we're on the right path. I'm hoping anyway. Okay. Here. Hmm. to... Oh, nice. Demon Titanite now. At least we're gonna try. Death. Three of them. Okay. So we have no Etsy's flasks. Let us hope that we can find a bonfire soon. Climb down. Assuming that's going to make us fall. We're not going to fall yet if we don't have to, because I don't know where it's going to lead us yet. Okay. I guess we could fall, but I am not going to risk it. I don't have any Etsy's flasks to help me. Come on, bonfire, please be here somewhere. That worked. Never mind. Okay, so we gotta be very careful. Go through there. I'm on very low fumes here. Gotta find a bonfire. Okay, so that's the way to that bonfire. I guess we're gonna light it. We're not gonna risk it. Shall rest. Not gonna take that chance. Guys, wait. Okay. Now my guess is it is boss time. See what's past this. Okay, no boss so far. That's good, I guess. Down, I guess. Can't go back now. It's boss time. Thank you. cool looking boss, but it was so hard. Dead. Oh, we killed him. As long as there's not rate of kindling. Okay, humanity, Homer Bone. Mask of the Child. Cool. Pretty easy boss. And I guess the only way out is to Homer Bone that. Go back. Okay. Let's use our souls, and that will be it for this episode. Level up. Do one more for endurance. I feel like dexterity, maybe. And yeah, so that's this episode. We're going to find out where we got to go next after this. So probably have to warp out, but stay tuned for the next episode and catch you guys later.